as he's trying. You know, again, went in for a throw. He's looking for the right person to give a pass onto and has managed to find.
Oh my goodness! What a strike from Ruud Gullit!
Taking his time now, I think now he's in a pretty comfortable position. Looking for that ball in, he has Mbappe, takes the shot and it is 3, that is brilliant. Afnan is absolutely tearing it up.
He's not going to shy down from a challenge, he's found a worthy opponent and they're going head to head up against each other and playing around with the defenders will of course score a goal and this is it.
For Messi, Maradona on for Pele, so just going for fresh legs up top. Clearly he's going to be pressing as high as possible and he's going to want to run with those players as much as he possibly can.
Finesse shot into the corner, are you kidding me Ankit Gupta, that is absurd!
In terms of his defense as well, you know, not really shying away, but this time PK is trying to create the chance with Ronaldo. But again, Marquinhos being very patient, just waiting for the right opportunistic moment, but no! Ronaldo has stolen again, Marquinhos being the hero for the defense, and now this is a breakthrough.